Escobar season has returned.
Jenkins back the other way, all the way underneath. Oh, to Chitwood, a beautiful pass on the baseline underneath.
Jenkins, oh, what a beautiful, what a pass. Count the basket and the foul. What a pass by Jenkins.
There's no turning back now.
Townsend with a rebound
this
for the Matadors. He gives to Jenkins. Jenkins with a long pass ahead.
Man.
Great catch underneath by Jenkins. Oh, what a reverse catch and lay it up and in. 2:48 to play now as Jenkins comes to the front court. Stutter step spins into the paint for the Matadors. Lays it off to Gallick, who lays it up and in. Great assist by Jenkins.
Jenkins pushing it up across midcourt. He makes the move against Mitch Johnson, this time coming right side. With the left hand, a teardrop shot goes.
Right baseline, throws it out front to Miller. He catches and lays it off to Jenkins on the right wing. Jenkins goes around the boot, then throws it underneath the middle for a slam!
I told you he's being the general right now.
The double team comes, Jenkins beats it, comes all the way, throws it off the glass and in! Back-to-back layup by the young man, and you can just see the confidence growing.
Tracy Posey rejecting the pick and roll. Josh Jenkins with the back tap. Easy steal. Jenkins pushing hard. Stops on a dime. Hits the three ball.
3:12 to go in the half. Jenkins snaps a pass underneath to Cordell, who's got himself a layup and in. Tried to snap a pass. Was deflected by the Matadors and comes to Chitwood. He got to Jenkins. Long pass. And the Hurts slammed up. Oh, what a pass.
My goodness gracious, Josh Jenkins. What a pass.
Really sloppy game so far. All right, Pioneers with it. Here's a steal by Jenkins. On the left side, he'll come down. No, he puts it in the rim for Townsend. Two-handed dunk, he's fouled.
Well, that was a very unselfish play by Josh Jenkins.
They give it to Thompson on the weave. Comes into the paint, throws it out front. A turnover, stolen by Jenkins. He's got teammates to the right. He comes left, all the way, throws it up. NBA continuation.
Oh, and that was a hard foul. It should be an intentional foul, but Josh Jenkins, so strong, finish that.
Heard. Jenkins, ball inbounded to Jenkins. He lines up a three from the right wing. Swish for Josh Jenkins.
Gallick came behind him and knocked it away in the front court for the Matadors. Jenkins back and forth, launches a three-pointer straight away. Good.
Well, that was a beautiful shot.
Kyle, and just get what they want if they're more patient, more disciplined.
Well, Northridge has the high-risk, high-reward adage.
Oh, you're looking at the shot right there. My dress code, Gucci this, Fendi that. What you expect, yo? Nickname Esco. Took his game to a threshold. Catch by Mills, and he lays it up and in. Jenkins stays with him and he comes up with a clean steal. He's off to the races. Hajovic tries to get back to him. Jenkins with a lean out and throws it up and uses the rim for defense and scores a layup. Uh-oh, ball kicked away. Jenkins steals it. Oh my goodness. Scott was a little bit lazy with his pass. Now a pass to the rim. Heard a slam dunk.
Well, Josh Jenkins just called him to sleep.
Let's get it into Jenkins. Cordell had to run back into the backcourt as Jenkins was standing there. Now Jenkins slaps away a hand, leans in, throws it up and in. They call a blocking foul.
Wonderful
and I think
move.
They called the block because he made the bucket.
Good by him, Anthony. Crossover dribble. Jenkins spins around, gets to the elbow, hesitation, scoots over the lane. Good.
Kenny Daniels threatens a three, gets to Jenkins. Jenkins drives into the paint. Little hop and then toss up. Four-footer is good by Jenkins.
Oh, nice little take right there, and a little teardrop inside.
There's a drive to the hole by Josh Jenkins, and he throws a teardrop up and in. Jenkins step comes to the right side, cut off, fall away, 13 footer straight away, is good by the little guard, wow. Jenkins comes around a pick, comes to the right side, the defenders back up. He thinks about it, lines up a three, and scores!
Well, the little general is leading the way, that's a big three-pointer.
Haynes is in left wing, out front to Jenkins. He'll drive and then go ahead and launch a three-pointer. Nice shot straight away for Josh Jenkins.
Good look for Hill, just couldn't knock it down. Now Jenkins into the front court, running wild. Shot off glass goes. Everything that Jenkins throws up now is going in.
Divine shouting instructions. We're helping to the teammates. Jenkins drives, gives it up. Beautiful feed by Josh. And the Matadors take the lead with 11.8 left.
That's the Josh Jenkins that the Northridge Matadors love. Can't stop, y'all.